develops. And as you can see, I like and love color as I love life. So thank you very much and hope to see you soon in Korea.
الشكل اللي انا بنتجه في الاخر. You can say very nearly from Islamic, very nearly from our tradition, but it is Taha Hussein.
Painting called Jubilee, I was thinking about a sense of expectancy and a sense of surprise or celebration, and about the possibility for a sort of organ, like a bodily organ, that would be an organ of celebration, and what that kind of organ would look like and what sorts of color and sound it might make.
That anything you produce at the time, you're immediately critical of. I mean, you're immediately thinking up what's wrong with it. 20 years later, you've forgotten to think what's wrong with it, and you think it's rather good.
My name is Khalif Al-Abedli. I'm a photographer from Qatar. Doha is a very cultural city and it has the modern side. I like to drive in the city just to monitor all the change going on. I feel I grow with it.
I'm from Brazil, São Paulo, and living in Germany, in Stuttgart. And I'm working with maps of the earth, map of the sky, and changing those places, bringing them together or separating. And I'm very happy to participate in the exhibition Mirrors of Continuous Change. I love the idea.
Mm-hmm. Well, the forest gives me something that to think about. If I dream a forest, like in a nightmare, I can dream of a forest and all the trees are alive, and they are not only alive like plants are alive, but they could even reach out for me. For me, it's even so that if I turn around and turn back, I think meanwhile everything has moved and the trees are in a different position.
I think to live is to maintain ever-changing situation, every minute, every day.